Do you have any sense of what the lasting impact, positive impact of all this could be?
I think it's that we can have a really high profile transition and deal with it societally like adults. Like instead of being really sensationalized, we can have Diane Sawyer again teaching people about pronouns and bringing like legitimate doctors onto the show who can really teach people about transgender life. This is a really important moment for our community.